Hey, Wayno! So you know those little eyeball contraptions? They all done broke at once. There's no way all of these would just break at the same time. Lend me your glasses. Sure.
What is all this stuff?
Well, you see, getting peeped at makes a girl madder than a wet hen in August. So when I found these doohickeys, well, let's just say I was plum tickled. Just be quiet. You're impossible to understand. Seems some degenerate mongrels are peeping on the gymnastics club, and the girls are none too pleased about it. So, that is why I made this.
The Gom Cube. Footage from 8 separate eyeball-shaped drones is simultaneously sent to a dedicated visor-type monitor, allowing for independent and wide-area search of possible hostiles.
It's designed so that as long as one of the club members is wearing this, maybe, Peeping Toms stand no chance.
So then this is the gymnastics club's,
Oh, I'm club captain, Unagawa. Anyway, can you fix them up? I am fixing them. Just wait a stinking minute. So how have they been treating you? Like, do they work for your purposes and all of that? Yeah, I suppose they get the job done well enough, but I'd rather be actually doing my floor routine, you know? How come I gotta be the one who's always stuck on lookout duty? Because you're the club president? Oh, what if you came and were the lookout, Ueno? I have nothing to do with the gymnastics club. Psst, we can fix that right quick. Hey, join our club. Come on now. It's easy. No thanks. Whoa! Get a load of this pot belly. Stop that! You're a bit flabby around the middle region, ain't ya? You need more exercise. But if you were to join gymnastics, you'd be fit as a fiddle. Pappy always used to say, tumbling get even the fattest hog fit in a jiffy. Doubtful. Shut up! What's this science club of yours even do? I mean, y'all ain't even interacting. Y'all are gonna get fat as ticks on a deer because you're so lazy. Not to mention this ham hock. Cut it out! Meanwhile, I'm tighter than rawhide being stretched out for boots. You folks can learn a thing or two from me. Our physiques really aren't all that different. Aw, bless your heart. Did your mama drop you on your noggin as a little kiddo?
Can I ask something?
What you want?
Are you two, like, close? You know, close like that?
What do you mean, like that? Well, yeah, we're just like that. What do you mean, like that?
Well, it's hardly my place to say, but, like, there is such a thing as politeness even between friends, so talking about physical attributes seems kind of, I don't know, how can I put this? They say the skeletal structure between men and women is different, so I feel bad for even making the comparison, but...
Hmm? You ain't even made no comparison.
Well, it's about what you mentioned earlier.
Huh?
I'm sorry. Maybe I'm not really explaining myself very well or something. Okay, yeah, so this is the thing. Unagawa, you're a guy, so let's just talk to each other man to man, all right?
I'm a woman, dang it!
Huh?
What the heck are you so surprised for?
You give off kind of a masculine energy.
I'm fixing to give off some my fist in your face energy if you don't shut your big dumb mouth. Just look, I'm obviously a girl, you see? Did you find
down this idiot in a drainage ditch?
Yeah, sure.
Now look here. Are you seeing this? This is the uniform that girls wear.
Yeah, well,
Look it! Stop looking at her pants! Bueno, thanks a million. Adios.
Hey, you left some of your eyes behind.
What a pain in the ass.
Hey, dummy. I don't care if you didn't mean any harm, but assuming someone's gender and just saying it to their face is in no way cool.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Unogawa basically says what she thinks and only listens when she wants, so I don't think she's too beat up about it. But just so you know, I forgive you too, since you apologized.
Well, thanks. You know, I'm actually sort of relieved.
Aren't you going to ask what he's relieved about, or are you really that dumb?
Yamashita, what's with you? Yo, Tanaka! Yo, Tanaka!
Yes, what is it?
Let's say this mysterious gum is desired by many. By what means would you procure it?
Well, let's see. We could break it to share with each other.
Shut that mouth! Material sharing has been relegated to the past! Now's the age of exchange based solely upon emotion, through my new invention, the Balaton!
The Balaton! The encephalatic unit measures primary sensory elements transmitted to the gustatory area. And then, upon redirecting the parsed data to the armlet, it shares that information via handshake to whomever wears the same device, allowing the recipient to share in the taste experience of the primary wearer.
So basically, if you shake hands, it'll transmit whatever you're tasting at the moment.
That seems useful.
Still, it's not how something actually tastes, it's your perception of how it tastes. Everybody understand? All right, let's try it out. This mysterious gum. Can you figure out its flavor vicariously?
Oh, sorry. I forgot to put the device on first, which kind of defeats the point, huh? Otherwise, we're just holding hands for no real reason. Ueno? Are we gonna start the experiment, or,
Whoa, yes, of course! Okay, let's get on with it! Yamashita, you stay on my right, okay? I guess we'll begin with the chewing gum and just see how it goes from there! Yamashita?
Are you ready or what?
Yes, let's get on with it. Hurry up with that gum.
Okay, here goes.
Oh, yeah, it's totally working, guys. This flavor is, Yamashita, how about the two of us say it together? One, two, it's cantaloupe!
I don't taste it. The flavor hasn't reached me.
I wonder why that is.
It's because Tanaka isn't holding your hand correctly.
What? I'm not?
No, there's something wrong.
What the heck are you doing?
Boss, just keep your cool. Try to pull yourself together. Tell him to interlock his fingers with yours.
I'm really sorry, but... It looks like the signal just isn't quite strong enough. It's the way the hands are being held. The fingers. The fingers should be intertwined, as in... might I ask that you thrust them into the spaces between my fingers, please?
Oh, my bad. Yeah, sure, I can do that. You know, it's kind of like how couples hold hands, isn't it?
Today. So we should probably just call it right here, okay, guys? Bittersen! Goodbye! Sayonara! Toodaloo!
Bye.
Hey, Hanukkah?
Yeah?
もう君は夢の中